Now, News Channel 5 Sports Desk, sponsored by Riley Ford.
Maybe it was because it was actually chilly at the ballpark tonight, but the fact that we're already talking playoff baseball makes sense for the Vermont Mountaineers. It gives them a chance to heat things up one more time this summer as they prepare for a playoff run and possibly a New England Collegiate Championship. It all starts in Game 1, where not even the dark clouds would keep the best of three series from getting underway. We start at the top of the first. They would as well. Trey Oost making a statement right from the first batter of the game, strikeout Joe Landy. Bottom three, Thomas Rulis of Dartmouth fame singles up the middle. The ball is mishandled. Matt McDowell will score as the ball gets thrown away as well. It's 1-0 Vermont. Bottom four, A.J. Ryan flies out the shallow left where Kevin Mainter commits highway robbery, catching Kyle Smith way off base, and that's good for the double play. Top six, North Adams offense building off the defensive play. Cody Doyle singles to right. Brad Anderson scores, gets in there to tie the game at one. We go bottom six, and still the Mountaineers would get that run back. And then some. Kevin Krause singling in. Mark Poldless, 2-1. Vermont back up by one. Steeplecats making a pitching change. That didn't matter. First batter he faces, Kyle Smith, single to left. Chandler Brock scores, 3-1 Mountaineers. The next batter is A.J. Ryan, who keeps it going. RBI hit. Krause, who started the hit parade, finishes it by coming around third to score 4-1 Vermont. That was enough for the Mountaineer starter, who finished what he started, 4 Ks over 9 innings, complete game, and helped Vermont take game one.
The team came out to play tonight. We strung together some hits, put runs across the board, and they played excellent defense behind me. Having that cushion is always a big help.
You know, we got them on the ropes tomorrow. We're playing good baseball. Tonight we hit the ball very hard. And we're playing well right now as a team, so there's no reason why we can't go out there tomorrow and wrap up the series.
And that's what the guys will look to do tomorrow night at North Adams. Vermont now has two chances to put this first round series away.